Get these guys. Can we ask you a few questions? He's got one.
Turn the morning up. Straight along that weed line right there.
John, I'm Dave. Nice to meet you. What do you fish for mostly?
Steelhead, brown trout,
walleye,
burbot,
all kinds of fish.
They call them seven stripers. You can count them. They got seven.
Yes, we caught that stripe and we got seven.
Steelhead, rainbow.
Can you name two things that the Erie area is famous for?
Smith hot dogs.
Drinking.
Pepperoni bread.
A lot of people claim there ain't no fish in the bay ice fishing. We didn't catch up. Where you go. You gotta look for them.
So what's going on here, man? What's happening? It's weird to see somebody out here in January.
Yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Fishing in the Erie is great. Lots of streams, lots of fish.
Another average catch of perch.
I'm allergic to fish.
Oh, no.
I can't eat them.
There you have it. I met somebody that's allergic to fish. I don't know if I could live.
That's just showing, that was the middle of December.
Do you have any idea who I am?
Oh, gosh, no.
My grandson's first walleye.
Tick, 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 tick. Tickety, tickety, tick, tick, tick.
What's going on? What are you here for?
I had to come up to shoot burbot.
Why? Because Erie is the best fishery in the planet.
Burbot's Erie's the only place I know they catch burbot.
Didn't even see one till today. First time I ever saw it.
Is that right?
Yep.
It's the first time I've shot one in years, and I happened to be here when somebody had some.
Cool. Yep.
Thanks, brother.
You guys have a good day.
Yeah, good fish.
I think that's about all the fish pictures that are in here.